Y'all put your hands together. My baby, you're Daniel in the den. Not all the king's orders, nor all of the king's men could make Daniel turn from the God he had served. So he prayed three times a day and kept believing on his word. Job was sick so long, I know he often wondered, what did I do wrong? He lost his fame and fortune and all his family too. But he knew what God was proving must be for his good.
I believe I can speak to the mountain,
and the mountain shall be removed.
I believe I can train over the mountain.
This battle I will not lose. I can walk in holiness just as the scripture says. I believe in God. If thou shalt have faith the size of a grain of a mustard seed, and speak to the mountain, be thou removed and cast into the sea, and doubt it not in your heart, you shall have that you ask. Do you believe it?